What's up, everyone? It's Owen. I'm back with more Hold the House. I'm not gonna be having as big of a session because, well, as long as a sit down this time, I mean, because I don't have much time, as much time as I usually do. Kinda did my homework now instead of instead of a couple days ago. Well, yeah, but oh well. So yeah, let's see. Last thing I did, I was making my farm awesome. I was catching fish, screaming like a girl because of a creeper. Oh yeah, that's right. I went to the labyrinth, and I came back because I needed more torches. 1, 2, 3. Oh, I already made more torches. I made more torches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Give me these. One of these, and an apple. Yeah, that's right. I need. Okay, I want a little bit more torches than that. 1, 2. Make that even. Where's my sticks? Do I have any sticks? I don't have any sticks. Doom. And but yeah. So, sup, guys? Yeah. Let's see. Yeah. Most. The two times I actually do get to do any like actual uploading of worthy mention is on Tuesdays and Thursdays, because I have a nice time to be able to just be by myself at the dorm. Excuse me. And do my own thing without worrying about people. Yeah, usually I can get 4 videos a day, but today I might only be able to get 3, possibly 4. I don't know. I mean, I'm still behind in my uploading. I still have a bunch of shit that needs to get uploaded. So, oh my god. Oh my god, 3 skeletons and a creeper over by the fucking cave, labyrinth. Damn it. All right, looks like I'm not fucking with that yet. I'm going to go check that out. Look at all that grass. Stupid creeper. What time is it? I don't even see the. Okay, the moon's going down. So. Awesome. So when the sun comes up, then those 3 would die, and I just have to fight the creeper. And that's not even that bad. Because he won't be getting the jump on me, and he won't be blowing up my shit. Actually, I think I could probably take on the creeper now. That'd be nice. I think I'm gonna take on the creeper now. Oh yeah, by the way, my sounds are back. My sounds kind of disappeared near the end of that video. Yeah. Oh my god, I heard spider. Where the fuck's the spider? Oh, sorry for that. But where the fuck is that spider? Okay. Get down. Oh my god. No, no, get away. Oh, bastard was fucking following me. Okay. Stop. Boom, 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 boom. Okay. Now I remember it is this way. Wow, wow, wow. I am being a little less careful than normal last time. Because I already know the way, or the basic way there from, to the ladder. There it is. All right. Down here is where the problem is. Comes a skelly. Come on, skelly. Come on, skelly. Let me stab you with my sword. Where the fuck you go? Oh, you sneaky fuck. You sneaky, sneaky fuck. I need to make a bow and arrow for these fucking. Seriously. That creeper's there. So that means. Oh god, that actually scared me a bit. Alright, now that he's dead. There's another creeper. Okay. Here comes another creeper. Jesus Christ. There better not be a creeper spawner. Jeez. All right. Sorry I'm being so quiet. I'm kind of freaking out here. Ow! Son of a whore! Get away from me! Get away! Son of a bitch! Ow. Okay. Down to layer 3. God, this is really freaking me out, man. Okay. God. I'm like extremely tensed up right now. Even it's funny. Is that an air? Oh, that's a silverfish. There's a silverfish there. I think. No, that's an arrow. Why the fuck's there an arrow there? I don't know. Yeah. Minecraft's the one game where it can still scare the shit out of people. Because, I mean, like, seriously. Just, you've been watching me. And everyone gets the shit scared out of them when a creeper pops up behind them. Of course, that's some of the funniest reactions, too, though. But still. It's a scary ass thing. Creepers are not something to fuck with. I heard the. Oh my god, I think. Whoa, 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 whoa. What the heck is this hole? Just a random hole? Okay. I love that. Booyah! Throne! Alright, let's see. Throne of the King of the Labyrinth. Fuck yeah. Ooh, shinies. How am I supposed to carry all this? I can't carry all this. What the fuck? I can't make the ingots out of that. Damn it, I had to actually decide what I want to bring. Well, I already have a set of armor. Diamond, diamond. I'm definitely having done. Okay, I don't need the gold weapons. Gold weapons can stay. I want those though. I want these as well. Ooh, apples. Glowstone gold ore, flint. More of that. More apples. Ingots. 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 Diamonds. Damn it! I'm out of room again. Took everything from that chest. All right. Don't need that gunpowder. Because I don't need any more TNT than what I already have. Let me eat my apple. Because I need to eat some. Nom nom nom. Holy shit, I got all steaks now. Screw it. Nom 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 nom. Okay, damn, I can't eat anymore. Alright, though. Do not need 2 flint and steels. That is not required. Do not need the glowstone since I already have a bunch of glowstone. I need obsidian. I don't need 64 watches. I don't even think I need one watch. Well, okay, I'll take one watch. I'll transfer everything to this middle chest because that way, because that, yeah, because it makes sense in my head. Jeez, I got a lot of stuff. Okay, the arrows. Arrows go back. Okay, I wonder if this counts as completing the